The Taronga Zoo elephant trainer, injured 2 weeks ago, has been released from hospital. Lucy Mellow is recovering well after she was crushed by an elephant during a training session at the zoo. She is now undergoing rehabilitation. Lucy's partner, Gary Miller, has thanked people for their messages of love and support. A zoo investigation into the incident will be complete in a few weeks. Former Health Services union boss Mike Williamson has been charged with another 28 counts of fraud. He now faces nearly 50 charges of theft and money laundering over accusations that he siphoned more than $600,000 from the HSU to a family-run company for services that were never provided. Police say more arrests will occur by the end of the year.
There will be additional charges laid against both this accused and at least two others.
The charges follow recent raids on the house of embattled politician and former HSU secretary Craig Thompson. Today it never tasted so sweet. The season's first box of cherries has motored its way into Sydney's markets for the annual charity auction, and Lewis Chicho was crowned this year's Cherry King, paying $30,000 for the delicious 7 kilo
set. Well, I've been diagnosed with cancer, so I don't know whether I'll be here next year or not, so I'll do the last one this year.
Oh, you will be, Lewis. All the money raised goes to Save Our Sons. That's a muscular dystrophy organisation.